Shahid Kapoor will give Padmaavat bash a miss, and this is the reason. Earlier, we had reported that Shahid Kapoor will be taking off for a family holiday to ring his birthday. Considering that Padmaavat's success bash 2 is in the offing, it seems that the two of them have coincided. Despite the same, Shahid is all set to give the blockbuster success party a miss. Instead, he'll be choosing to spend the time with his family. Of late, Shahid Kapoor is being spotted on the streets of Uttarakhand. Courtesy, he is shooting Batti Gul Meter Chalu. However, he has wrapped up the schedule a day ago. Hence, the team of Padmaavat assumed that he would return to Mumbai before he takes off on a family vacation. The party is held in the city and the unit was thrilled that Shahid will have time to attend it. However, they were disappointed when the actor decided to take off to Delhi directly. He'll be joining his wife Meera and daughter Misha, who have been staying there for almost a week. The trio will have to travel to Beas together.